a little clumsy in his research, in murdering people, in relationships. You'll have to excuse me if I don't shed a tear for my dearly departed husband. Our relationship wasn't always like this. That first night was wonderfully raucous. Of course, it only took a week for him to try to kill me. Let's see, that was last week. I wanted to see his research, and we know he needed mine. It felt like it took an eternity to get it. Too bad I knew more than he did. But enough about me. I'm sure you'll find the Guardian's Eye much more interesting. Fantastic. A hall referenced as the Guardian's Helm should be your first stop, accessible through a side passage nearby. My texts hint that you'll find a mechanism within, probably a lever, that will open the way for us to move deeper. We have a ways to go, I'm afraid. You'll face Dwemer mechanics within. Traps, automatons. Mind your surroundings. Go on ahead. We're going to see if we can muscle through this door here while you search for an easier way to get it open. My notes say that you'll find a mechanism in the Guardian's Helm that will help. I think our time will be better spent attempting to force the entrance open. We'll work faster that way, you see?
Enough!